Yeah, this ref can stay here. And now I need to ferry all of you guys to the other side of the river. What a joy. Let's save it. Now that's an interesting concept, but apparently I cannot convert her, so I must not hurt her. And some things are not really that obvious for me here. I mean, this kind of minigame, it's not even a minigame, it's interesting that we are in trouble here, but apart from that, this makes no sense, sorry. It's pretty terrible. Having no catapult, for me, it's a big, big minus. Then we can descend with my army this side of the river. Then one legion must survive on full health. Oh, that should be you, I guess. Let's try something more tricky against them. Very good. That was incredible. Like, quite good. What terrible. Well, that should be good. That was a lot of kills. So, Boadicea should be over there? Like, punching by her rear guard seems to be pretty good. Oh no. That's terrible. That's terrible, that's terrible, that's terrible. Okay, they're defeated, but... Yeah, that's totally shitty. If I had like a monk somewhere... Yeah, the senior reward is totally useless. Yeah, but she was like there, she can be in many different places. That part is pretty bad. I mean, I shouldn't just, you know... If I had a monk, that would totally justify. But that was a good, that was a nice strategy, and that was a nice... That was an interesting scenario, in my opinion. Just the instructions are pretty bad in my opinion. It should state more correctly what would be an issue for me and what wouldn't be. So yeah, now we just give to Suetonius. Yeah, so how can I capture her? Check. That's good. So we don't need to hurt her. Yeah, that's good. Okay, after the brutal sack of the Roman town, Suetonius became bent on revenge. Reinforcements were sent from Gaul. The police of genocide was carried out over the region. The procurator Julius Classianus wrote many times to the Senate to have them order Suetonius to stop, as a fertile province was about to be laid waste. It was decided to send a non-military man to handle affairs in Britannia, one who could be fair-minded and forge terms of peace with the wild warrior tribes. Emperor Nero finally approved the posting of the island's first governor. In 78 AD, the governorship passed to Agricola, a man of great ability. He subdued many hostile regions, including the island of Mona that Suetonius had been forced to turn back from. He was also fair to those he ruled. He encouraged building and did much to Romanize the Britons. He was also the last to launch major campaigns of conquest on the island. After six campaigns, all of the island south of Scotland was subdued, and Agricola was ready to finish the job and push on to the sea. But Senate support, which had been waffling for many years, dried up. The imperial policy went back to one of non-expansion, and the borders of Britannia will remain largely static throughout its tenure as a province. Although Roman rule brought a new sense of culture to the Britons, Britannia failed to be largely successful. Roman agricultural methods were not really superior to those of the locals used, and population remained constant. As trade created a new wealthy class of citizens, they adopted the Roman practice of settling into lavish villas in the countryside, and town life, subsequently, went into steady decline. Only attacks from Germanic invaders would persuade the British to resettle the towns, which then became fortified. The greatest asset perhaps an imperial rule brought to the island was one that is usually seldom appreciated in its own time. Peace. That's interesting. So, yeah, there's a lot of history to be learned. And yeah, that was like 62 kills and they killed 17. Yeah, that was a pretty harsh enemy. And the same goes here. They killed some of my units in the beginning, but these guys are totally useless. So yeah, good job, and that was a quite challenging scenario. I like that. So yeah, pretty good. So we finally found how to win that. That was quite mysterious. I find that the end of the Bud Seal was unnecessary. It would be better if she was like a Gaia unit that I could get and should run away with her. Or maybe if I had a priest or something, that would be much better. And the same about this engineering of unlocking my scout with my artifacts. That was very unnecessary, totally unnecessary. It could have been anything else, like, I don't know, a wall or anything. That would be much better. But GG, folks, that was very good. Thanks for watching, and I see you next time. Peace.